Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm Glenby. This is Glenby Gaming, and we're back on Airport CEO. Just a brief synopsis of what's gone on so far and what I've changed. I've changed all the airlines coming in. We did have KLM and a few others, but now we have Lufthansa and Logan Air. This is just our regional airport. I've changed the pickup points for the remote stands, which are now here. They were down here, but I have put in the catering facilities here because it needs to be on the road on one side, so the trucks come in, back in there, and back out again. Move the luggage area over to the right a bit. Now, there's a de-icing facility here, but we don't de-ice yet. Got your rubbish facility up here, a couple of vehicle garages, fuel points, fire station and ambulance station and a police station. Got one spare aircraft stand. I use that for emergencies when we have an emergency landing. And I've also made it so the traffic going airside go through the barrier here underground and come out the other side in the airside area. So we've got all this space here to play with now, so what I'm planning on doing is building another terminal right there with the stands up here and two large runways here with enough space over here so I can put in another terminal area with the larger aircraft. So this is going to be regional, this is going to be international, but it'll be the medium aircraft and international over here with the large aircraft. But what I'm going to do for this video is show you, obviously I'll show you all this now. The rest will be done in quick time, so I'll basically do it with a bit of music and just build it, and you'll see it built in no time at all. So until I finish that, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, welcome back. Terminals are built. Just need to open the runways. Daisy. janitors as well. One little bit there was it down in security. So, yes, we need to. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, no, it's fusing. Baggage claim's working, security's working, passport control's working, luggage is getting loaded. We'll just watch this one get done and then we'll call it a day for today. I'll call it a night because it's night time now. Load's just coming. So just remember, don't have your international overlapping too much. That's clearing now. Negotiate for these. Mm-hmm. interruption. That's because my cat wanted to go out. So let's have a look at Chef Octave. Let's negotiate, see if we can get a cheaper rate. An offer. Accepted. You wait. Negotiate. And obviously wanting a bit more money, so get your money. That's the new contract. Catering companies. Go for Donata. Well, let's just get the auto negotiation. Airlines. Let's get Thomas Cook in here. We also want to get a look at the fire. Still got some luggage. Let's get stuck there. Get some more parking. Got LaFrance in, got Thomas Cook. The next episode, what we'll probably do is have a very remote stand out here for the large, so let's see how big they are. Yeah, we'll have these remote stands. I'll have a tunnel that comes underneath, big underneath there, come out here. have a loading area here. Well, that's for the next episode. So until then, thanks for watching. See you later.